same kind of connection with the animals that the rescuers have, or at least there was no, you know, the camera didn't get in the way.
Right.
So I think that's a really great approach. So how many people work with Gateway Guardians, and how many different? I mean, it gets a little, it's unclear sometimes who's there with it. Is it always
PJ.
PJ.
You know, I don't know the exact. It's sort of an organization that goes. I can't see. Goes like this. probably, I would say, I don't know, maybe 20 plus people at any given time on cameras. Their organization obviously goes much broader than that. We had 8 cameras, so I always wanted 2 to be on the street with PJ, one that she wore, and then somebody following her. Because the idea was that we wanted to establish the locale, but then we would cut to PJ's camera, knowing that it was on her hip, and we'd be doing this. You know, we always knew that we needed 2. So whoever rode with her that day, she goes out every day, and different people go with her, which is why I shot some of the footage, not as the director, but because I go with her sometimes.